horse rode down the street. Then I hollered, "Hi-ho, Silver, and get a scalp." But I suffered aggravation and a great humiliation. So I finally said, "I'd let the story out. You can't ride a big white horse into the front of Gadsby's store. You can't call out, 'Hi-ho, Silver,' as you scoot across the floor." 20 big Italians had me bent down on my knees. Now I cried, "Oh, ouch, help me, Lord, mama, me, down around Old Times Square. And my cowboy boots and hat, I left him somewhere way back there. Then he stomped and reared and turned and bucked, took off to the south. And I slid through Gatsby's restaurant with his tail stuck in my mouth. You can't ride a big white horse into the front of Gatsby's store. You can't call out, "Hi-ho, Silver," as you scoot across the floor. 20 big Italians had me bent down on my knees. I cried, "Oh, ouch, help me, Lord, mommy, please." Now, down at Gatsby's restaurant, there's a picture hanging there of a petrified Italian with a scar going in his hair. And there's a big white horse rug lying by the door, and I'm washing dishes in. Yes, I'm washing dishes in the back, sweeping up the floor. You can't ride a big white horse into the front of Gatsby's door. You can't call out, "Hi-ho, Silver," as you scoot across the floor. 20 big Italians had me bent down on my knees. I cried, "Oh,